Sorry to bother you.
I don't recall authorizing you to contact me directly.
I apologize.
No questions, no interference. Am I understood?
I apologize for the interruption.
Allow our friend to pass and report to your superior for reassignment, Lieutenant, at once.
Thank you. You're a real hero, you know that?
Sorry about that, guys. We got people here. We got people here. I do apologize about that. It's bad. Here I am. I do apologize. Apologize for the interruption.
Ice camp's right around the bend, sir. We're holding up here for the moment. What are your orders? Yes, sir. We'll attack the enemy at the ice camp. Ice camp secured, sir. Yes, sir. On our way. We'll wait for you by the Chimera Depot.
Thank you.
away, sir. What are your orders for the strike team, sir?
Thank you.
They've been rolling those chimeras all over us for months. Good to see them out of commission for a while. I'm gonna order the strike team back to the field HQ. See you there.
Get yourselves into a heroic mode. Okay, that's just like Holston. Excellent. Capital closed, thanks. Who knows? Maybe someone will turn this photo into a statue. Let's try not to die. Okay, God bless you. God bless the US of A. Sir. Sir.
Those commies don't stand a chance.
What are your orders for the strike? Yes, sir. On our way. We'll wait for you by the mining town.
Sir, I'll just take care of all your old gear for you, and here are the new ones.
God help me.
Sir?
Yes, sir.
Sir. Affirmative, sir.
Sir. Sir. Affirmative, sir.
Mining town is crawling. Yes, sir. We'll attack the enemy at the mining town.
Commies caught me with my pants there. Don't tell anyone you found the weapons, alright?
The mining town is now secured. Yes, sir. On our way. We'll wait for you by the listening post. What are you... Yes.
Got a present for you, Kami. Great wall if I have to. Thank you.
should be the last of them. And the last of the bombing runs on our guys, thanks to you. I'm gonna order our men back to the field HQ. See you there.
I think it's time to show those red bastards what the U.S. Army... ...is all about.
Sir!
Sorry. Now it's just...
What did you need, soldier?
Guys, we got people here. I do apologize about that. It should be as bad. Here I am. I do apologize. Apologize for the interruption.
本的蟹变蛋，你们会在空中的中国军队面看似的眼神，我绝不会当你们的俘虏。
It's been an honor working with you. I don't think I've ever seen bravery like that on any battlefield. Hopefully, after we mop up the mess in Anchorage, we can get together and have a couple of beers. Stay safe, soldier.
That'll do, soldier. Stand down. With the general's death, our boys can secure this refinery and be on their way to Anchorage proper. You've helped pave the way for taking the city back from the Reds, soldier. Good work. That'll complete this portion of your training. Report to your superior for debriefing in your next assignment. Dismissed!
Good job making it through that simulation. All you have to do now is open the armory. And, as agreed, you get your share. Feel free to take whatever you want. If our records are right, there's plenty for all of us.
If you're here to help, fine. Otherwise, out of my way.
All right, McGraw. This has gone on long enough.
Damn it, Sibley, now's not the time.
No, sir. Now is the time. There's no way in hell I'm letting this local walk out with anything.
I've made it quite clear that it's not your call. A deal's a deal.
Sorry, sir, but it is my call now. I'm not taking orders from you anymore.
Treason, Sibley. Really? You're not gonna get away with this.
No, you're not going to get away with giving up the tech we risked our asses for!
Burn in hell, traitor!
See you there.
you for helping. Sibley would have gotten the best of me if you weren't here. It's a damn shame about Olin, but she died well. Shouldn't you be... Saved us. Sibley would have had the upper hand if you hadn't been here. We'll be here for a while cataloging all the tech. If you need anything, you come see us. You may not be one of us, but you're the next best thing.
What are you doing here? Good to see you again. We'll be here.
Everything well with you? We're still busy cataloging all the gear you uncovered.
If you're here to help, fine. Otherwise, out of my way. Thank you.
You have something to say? I had hoped.
And the guns, but for God's sake, don't go waving the white flag. They'll just strangle you with it. And now, some music.
Today. Pretty rare. Here. Thank you.
I do the repairs around here, so...
You there! What are you, some kind of lab assistant? No, you look a bit more weathered. Are you by any chance for hire? To the point! I like that. Well, as it turns out, I've misplaced some very sensitive property. How do I put this in a way you'll understand? All you know of robots are those buckets of bolts, those Mr. Handshakers and whatnot. Well, that's not all a robot can be. You see, in the Commonwealth, we've made artificial persons, synthetic humanoids, programmed to think and feel and do whatever we need. And occasionally, they get confused and wander off. Nonsense! This is a machine we're talking about. Can you enslave a generator or a water purifier? Of course not. The same principle applies. But let's get back to your mission. You are to find this missing android. I've tracked him to somewhere here in the capital wasteland. He must have done something drastic, like facial surgery and a mind wipe, or else I would have found him by now. It will be no easy task. He may not even realize he's an android. Don't upset him by talking with him. Just come get me immediately. I'll handle it. Of course! I'd be willing to... Excellent! Here! Like I said, I suspect he's had facial reconstruction and possibly even a mind wipe. Search the offices of doctors or techies for android information. If he's come into contact with these people, there may be records. Start with Dr. Preston. He lives on this leaky boat. See if he knows anything. He's a doctor, after all. Now, if you'll
see something that needs fixing, let me know.
Let me or a security officer know if you see anything out of the ordinary.
Good to see you.
Have a seat anywhere. Someone will be with you in a minute.
I'll be right with you.
Morning.
Welcome to Rivet City Supply. I've got a little bit of everything here.
Howdy, I'm Seagrave. Seagrave Holmes. I have a little of...
A what? Look, if you just want to crack wise, go somewhere else. But if you've got stuff you want to sell, then I'm your man. I reckon you're talking facial surgery and memory reprogramming. I always liked that story best. Boy, Wastelanders sure can spin a yarn. It's been a while since I heard that one. See you later. It's locked for a reason.
watch it!
New in town, huh? Well, enough of formality. Oh, that was you? How cool would it be if it were true? It was a huge joke they pulled. They sent those lots of people. I bet other people got tapes like that.
Zimmer, by the time you get this message, I'll already be gone. I'm escaping the Commonwealth. I want to live my own life on my own terms, as my own man. If you're listening to this recording, it is because you're believed to be trustworthy. I hope that is the case, because this recording puts us both in danger. I'm escaping from the Commonwealth. I'm an android, a synthetic man, a slave. The men hunting me are ruthless and will stop at nothing to retrieve their property. I need to find a doctor in the wasteland to perform facial reconstruction. I also need someone who knows a great deal about computers. I need to have my memories erased and my face altered to look like someone else.
Watch it. Got yourself another few scrapes?
Hey!
What's happening today?
Keeping everyone from killing themselves. Say, you're my hero, ma'am. I want to be just like you when I... Oh, if I got my hands on the right gear, I might try it. It's dangerous, though. Prone to infection. Reminds me of an old hoax. Listen to this holotape.
Hey!
Pardon me.
Watch it.
Hey.
We now have a lipoplasticator and microdermal graftalyzer. We just need to find someone with the skills and willingness to perform the surgery. If anyone knows of a discreet and trustworthy surgeon who knows how to keep his mouth shut, send him our way. Also, we need to find a circuit neuralizer to reroute the signal into the android's memory. Do you know any trustworthy...
Watch it! Watch it! catch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it.
Whoa! You're big! You must be the biggest kid here.
I'm the littlest kid. My real name's Betty, but mostly I get called Bumble. What are you called, big kid? It's nice to meet you, too. Did you come from the vault? I heard there's monsters down there.
Eclair told me once, one of them, they got him and bit him right in the face, and that's why he's only got one eye.
But you don't look like a monster, and I don't think you'd bite anyone in the face. You look like a nice vault dweller. I don't know. I'm not supposed to go outside.
Oh boy, an adventure! Let's go, let's go! Oh please, let's go now!
Watch it.
You want to go to Big Town? Oh. Why is this taking so long?
Little girl. What a lovely dress you have.
Thank you, miss. We're going on an adventure.
You bet we are. Are you ready to go on the Adventure Express?
Are we there yet?
Oh boy, let's go now. Can we please?
Absolutely. In fact, I want you to have this friendship necklace. It's good luck.
I know.
Wear it.
Let's make up a... I can't wait to get the big... I don't have to take... No! Whatever. Once upon a time, there was this
scratchy
robot.
Don't
his name
fuss,
was Holy
girl.
Toledo, and he was really powerful.
Well,
and one
okay.
day, a giant
I can't wait to tell Lucy about
him,
this adventure.
And started talking
I'm
like
sure
he wasn't
she'll be
some
so
dumb
proud
man.
Of you.
But
now,
a person
got a big
of sight,
ahead of us.
It said,
so let's get going.
Prepare to die.
Hey.
And was our son. Called.
Hey, who are you? Right. What do you want? Well, you can never be too careful. Be warned, it's not safe here. Super mutant. Come.
There it is! We're almost there! Come on! Yippee! Hey, look at me. I'm in big town. Yeah.
They're out there. I can feel it. What, you? I gave you the welcoming speech. There was a super mutant attack recently, and where there's one big ugly, there are 10 more just waiting to grab you by the throat. Then the slavers will come and pick off what's left of your carcass and drag any survivors to Paradise Falls. Skulk up toward Germantown near the police station. They always come from that direction. Nearby, slavers move quick and come from all directions. Someone else might know where they nest. There isn't anything here that hasn't been destroyed or dragged away. You're better off scavenging the dead out in the wasteland. There's nothing here but the stench of death and the threat of attack looming over every sunset. Two very angry types of movements. Slow, lumbering, powerful movements, and jerky, erratic, excitable movements, both coming for the kill. Sometimes you'll see small, tired dots on the horizon instead of angry, anxious ones. Those are settlers who come here from lamplight. The poor fools.
Welcome to Big Town. Not that there's much of a town left. Those super mutants keep kidnapping people. I thought growing up was a good thing, You got to leave and explore the real world. Well, nobody tells you that the real world sucks. At first, we just paid the slavers to leave us alone. When we ran out of money, Red found other ways to convince them to leave us alone. But now she and the others are gone. Super mutants attacked and carried them off. No one knows when they're coming back, or who will be next. They took them to the north, to the police station or something. Do you think you could find them and rescue them? Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you.
Head on up. You don't look like you both belong here.
Keep walking.
Hello.
Trading cap? Welcome, sir or madam, to Crazy Wolfgang's traveling junk store. The depot of detritus, the shop of slop, and the caravan of crap. Now, what odds and ends can I, the craziest of all possible Wolfgangs, offer to you? I scour the wasteland for the very best pieces of trash, the height of detritus, and the veritable pick of the litter. It's all valuable to someone. And I always make sure to make my rounds through Canterbury Commons. Their mayor, Roe, always has a place for a clever junk man like myself. Good luck out.
Good to see you.
is bleeding.
I beg.
Thanks.
No more talking. I'm right behind you.
You're rescuing Shorty and me? Thanks. I thought we were goners for sure. I think the others are dead. Or worse. That's right. His birthday was recently. Did he make it to Big Town already? Oh, I can't wait. We'll be right...
Remember to keep an eye on the north.
Did she rescue them?
I'm glad to be safely back home.
Thank you. You're a real hero, you know that? I was going to offer you a reward, but I can put the caps to use buying medicine and supplies. Thanks. I know you've already risked your life once already, but I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably be here soon. Really? Great. Let's head over to the junkyard. There's some old robots in there. Maybe you...
show us.
Those assholes in Lamplight said that this place was great. I haven't slept in weeks.
Sure, Flash.
At least we made it another day, right?
What do you need? We did it! You did it! You helped us defeat the mutants! Oh, we'll all feel safer now. Thank you so much.
Yeah, baby.
Die! Die!
Hey, yeah! Damn. What happened? Wow. That's... You saved my life. Thanks. You're a good person, you know that? Oh, yeah, sure. I understand. Here, that's all I have.
Wow. I can't believe that you were able to help Time Bomb. In here, I was sure that you were ready to just let him die. I guess I had you wrong. He still can't fight, but if we survive for a bit longer, he should be back into it soon enough. Look, you're a better doc than me. That's pretty obvious. But if you need healing, I'll do it for you, no charge.
Despite the harshness of the wasteland, I've discovered in more than a few here a compassion that is unheard of in the Commonwealth. Perhaps it's the daily struggle for life here which gives appreciation for life in general, whether human or android. In a few days, I'll be a free man. A new man. Let me say thank you now for referring me to Pinkerton at Rivet City, because I will not remember any of this soon.